Because it's the mind that really is what our movie is about. You know, in most films, they just kind of film an oyster, but we filmed the mind of an oyster, which is why this shit hits, you know? And it's pretty nutty. I mean, it's also the only movie I've ever known where they give you a therapist.
That
fucking
is unique.
Weird. Yeah, that's pretty crazy, you know? And I met a sex homunculus. I didn't even know that existed. I mean, a homunculus. That's like a unicorn to me.
Yeah, I don't think that's what I'm saying.
It's like a Roman. I don't know what it is. It's insane.
I don't think it's real. But
picture what a homunculus looks like.
You told me it had curly hair and it was sucking on
dreadlocks,
something.
Dreadlocks, a
corn dog. Corn dog, right.
I don't know. I can't figure it out. I saw one.
Do you think they made that for you? Like they
could be. I saw it and it was like, it was exciting. It had a sexual energy and it was limping through the woods. I said, give that to me. It's crazy.
Yeah. So
Farinay took pictures of us boinking, but who cares? I'm going to have sex with it all across the world. You want to be in on this?
Yes.
Deal made, right here.
Awesome. You have a little Coke booker? Oh, you got it.
Hey, Ma.
Hi, Steve.
This is my mom, everyone. Shia LaBeouf, the lovely Julian family.
Oh, I had fun just now in the health food store.
What do you got? What are you drinking?
Health food.
Okay, 2 and 8. Okay. All right. Shia, welcome to Dallas.
Thank you.
Well, for me, it's sort of a reactionary moment.
You know, everything was simpler then. You know, the way you courted a woman, the way you respected another man, the way you held your own, your presence, everything was different.
I think we made a cool movie that means a lot. You know, I mean, when you have presidents like Bill Clinton saying it's his favorite film he'd ever seen in his life, you know, when George Bush is at his desk during invasion, and he's writing notes to the head of Farinay Productions, telling him what a great film this was, and he'd love to help promote and get this film out there to help people in America lose their minds.